Hi, I'm Kurt Kelly for Actors Reporter. We're at this year's NAPI convention, the National Association of Television and Program Executives. It's being held in Miami at the fabulous Fountain Blue, where it's been held in previous years and then went to Las Vegas. It's gone back and forth this year. We're back in Miami. I understand it may be here for many more years to come. There are people from 65 countries. There's over 250 exhibitors. There's over 700 buyers here looking to acquire projects and properties put on the air. It's an interesting fact that if you do television, you obviously know what we're talking about. If you don't, then the shows that you see on the air today were actually pitched a year or more ahead of time. Shows that are being sold here may end up on the air next fall or even in the next winter season. And also there's a lot of talk here about new media, YouTube and people streaming on the internet, privatized channels where things are moving from local television like college basketball to local channels, and how local channels have people craving more local content. However, the ad dollars aren't necessarily there to support it, and more local television is having to rely on national ad dollars to support itself. Ad revenues were down in 2010, but they seem to be coming back as 2011 was an up year. We're going to be interviewing people here and show you some of the fun and excitement and things that are going on at this year's NAPI in Miami, Florida. I'm Kurt Kelly for Actors Reporter and Live Video Inc. We'll be right back.